Tony Fisher with Fisher's Catch Outfitters, and today we're putting on what we call Fishing the Brave. It is a honoring veterans event that we've been doing for 7 years. This year, 7 years. We plan on doing it again next year. It's just to give back to those that have given us so much, sacrificed so much, and this is just a small way for us to give back to them and enjoy their presence. So we take them out fishing. It's a fully catered event where we do breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Usually get about 120 veterans out here and 35 boat captains, and we just go out for a day of walleye and sturgeon fishing, and then come back in and have a giveaway and a presentation, and then call it a night. And it's just our way of saying thank you to the men and women that served of our armed services. If you're a veteran and going to be at the event today, go ahead and sign our registration waivers. Donuts and coffee are behind the registration table. Don't trip over my cord. We're going to be kicking off the boats at 8 o'clock. I'll have a captain's meeting about 7:30. We've got a few things to go over with the captains. Not a lot of new faces this year. If anybody has any questions, you can find me, or my wife is up here at the registration table, or my daughter standing behind the speaker there. Other than that, get some coffee, get some donuts, just relax for a minute, and we'll kick this thing off soon. Thank you for your service, and thanks for being here.
Robert Horn, so I'm donating an anchor I had custom made here a few years ago to one of the captains of the event as a thank you to what they provide for us.
Yeah, buddy, so one of the lucky captains. This is a bad boy stainless anchor. I got your tickets right here. Hit the meeting, I'll give them to you.
Yeah, I'm just keeping everybody kind of updated as we're waiting for that 8 o'clock hour to roll around. Just a lot of faces looking around, wondering what's going on. So at 8 o'clock, we're going to blast off. We'll kick it off with the national anthem and prayer, and then we're going to go fish. And we're going to fish until about 2:30, 3 o'clock and come back in. Primary fishing targets today are going to be walleye and sturgeon. You're gonna have sturgeon boats, you're gonna have walleye boats. There might be a few guys that do both, and if they do, they'll raise their hand when we call them out. But you're just gonna go meet a captain, you're gonna figure out what you want to fish for, whether it's walleye or sturgeon, and you're gonna go meet a captain and click, and the one you want to go fish with, that's who you're going with. If you have a group, take the group up.
My name is Jesse Arriaga. I served in the Navy, did two Westpacs. I'm now currently working in Hanford, and I've been coming here for the last 4 years, and I'm really enjoying this. And congrats to Tony for allowing all of us to come and join him in doing this. I mean, he's awesome.
Yeah, my name is Bill Lundquist. Served in the Marine Corps, 3rd Battalion, 7th Marine, Stapleton. I'm currently a Seattle firefighter, and really enjoy hanging out with these other fellow veterans. And I think today we were talking about going for walleye this time. Last year we went for sturgeon, and really appreciate this event that you guys put on. This is awesome. Thank you.
All the veterans, thank you once again for being here. Thank you for your service. I'll say that 100 times in a day. Because I get to do what I'm doing because of all you guys. So thank you so much.
Thank you guys. A lot of new captain faces this year. If you look around, some of the old captains been here, you know, time and time again. You look around, it's like, whoa, we got a lot of new cats in here. This is cool. You guys, this don't happen unless you guys show up. It just doesn't. I mean, we can only put so many people on a boat, right? So I appreciate you. Hopefully you guys all get somebody on your boat that you can go out, hear stories, and meet new friends. This is like one of my favorite times of year. As stressed out as I am every year, and I say, I'm not doing it again. I say it every year to my wife. She goes, okay, whatever. Just get through the day and you'll be back. So as stressful as it is, it's like, this is my favorite time of year. These guys are awesome. And there's some vets that are captains, and thank you for your service. One, to the country. Two, helping out today. There's a few of you here. Make sure if you are a captain and are a veteran, get in the raffle. You guys get to get in the raffle, and then I am going to raffle today for the captain. I got this bad Hummer right here. We got it donated by one of the vets. We're going to raffle this off today to the captains.
You hopefully win that anchor.
I got one at home.
Kev? You got one?
If I win, I'll give you half the anchor.
You don't need an anchor?
Although I
Who's going to draw?
The little guy right there. You already got it.
Come on, give me one out of there.
Hey, let's go. You're doing an ass kicking if you don't get the right ticket.
Grab your own.
Is that the one?
6-12.
Damn it.
6-12, last three. 6-1-2.
6-12, Eddie. Eddie, check your thing.
6-0-3. There it is.
And you told me.
I said, there's a lucky ticket. There it is. Okay. All right.
I'll take tickets.
I don't need them.
All I need is another
eyes. Again, thank you all for your service and your sacrifices to this great country. And captains, thanks for showing up and making this happen for these guys.
So I ran out of my side business. I just started about 5 months ago, August, in Sportsman's. It's been tying sturgeon catfish leaders for my own personal use for a couple years, and decided just to run it with the business. So now we're here, going to hand out some leaders to the other sturgeon captains and give everybody a little something to utilize.
Awesome. And what was your name?
Wesley Lundberg. The business name is Dreamcatcher Fishing.
Hi, my name's Jack Inyons. This is my second or third year doing Fishing the Brave, and going for sturgeon today. It's a little colder, so got the fireplaces on the boat, keeps warm.
Yeah. Well, good morning. My name is Randy Hatch. Got the house right up here, actually. And I'm out here to catch a sturgeon with my brother and this fine captain, Fishing the Brave.
This is my fourth year of coming down to Fishing the Brave, and it's an absolute honor to be here. I wouldn't miss it for nothing. This guy has never caught a sturgeon, and neither one of you, right?
I've caught some.
He's caught some. He's never caught a single one. So my honor to take this gentleman out today, and hopefully we get into him good.
They're still captains.
Daniel Hesch, I just retired last year, Army Reserve, 22 years, colonel. And my dad, who is the longest running mayor of Umatilla's history, has a park named after him, Hash Park. He was a veteran, went into D-Day, and then into Holland, where he shot and captured, didn't like the food in prison camp, so he left, and went across Eastern Europe, cold winter, the war, all the way to Odessa, and got out. And anyway, real hero for me anyway, and I think for the community.
So we're going to make the best of our day.
Everybody wants to know my jig man. Why? But why?
Yeah, so I'm Dave Stockton. I'm the city manager for the city of Umatilla out here on November the 12th for the, I think this is the 7th annual Fishing the Brave with Tony Fisher and Fisher Catch Outfitters. Just an absolutely terrific event. We love being a sponsor of this event. Happy to support Tony, support the captains, and support our veterans, of course, that have served for us so that we can have the freedoms that we enjoy, so that we can have such an awesome event like this. So it's kind of overcast, but it's a beautiful day for fishing, a little bit cold, really excited to get out on the water. Should be a whole lot of fun. We look forward to supporting this event each and every year, whatever they need. We're here for the veterans, we're here for Tony. So we hope everyone will have a great day today, and we really look forward to continuing this great partnership moving forward. So have a great time, everyone.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. No, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the day that you have blessed us with and the day that we get to come out here and do it again, once again this year. And we thank you for the people that you've gathered here and that all the captains are here to help. And we thank you for just what you've done, Lord. And thank you for everything, because you do so much that even people that don't know you know. We just ask that you bless this day, bless everyone with safety, and bless everyone with some fish. And let's go have a good time. In Jesus' name, here we go. Amen.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and out on bright and early, I'm all business in my suit.
Oh,
yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money.
Nice fish.
There's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory. I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays, and the weekend's been too strong.
Are you gonna get serious now?
I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready.
Now's not time to lose it, you're on camera.
Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't want to die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American, beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier.
Say fish.
Chris.
First year.
First year out here?
Yeah.
Awesome. And who's the captain?
Troy.
Troy?
Yep.
All right. Nice to meet you both.
Yep.
This is nice fish you got there.
Yeah, thank you. Second one I ever caught the whole life.
Oh, really?
First okay. First one was about an hour, half hour.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, great.
Awesome. Have a good day.
You guys have a good day.
That's one hell of a fun.
How's the walleye bite, boys?
couple getting caught on the low end. There's a few getting caught on the low end. Nobody will know I told you that. Woo! You whacking them?
Oh, yeah.
I
got a couple, one big one. I think it's bigger.
Oh, you did? Beat him up.
Whoa.
Take that. Look him right in the eye. Oh,
we got fish.
You got fish? Lots of fish? You got long arm, my boys. They look bigger.
Yeah, stick it out.
I said that. I know, I still shot. They got a 31, but those didn't. It's definitely lost now. Hey, Monty, how's the weather? Size? We haven't even started. Nope. So how many do we need to get caught up? Okay. I gotta go down here and get my rod. I can't fish without my stick. I don't know what you're gonna do now. Where's your stick?
He's the only one to catch a fish on that damn thing.
Is he?
No.
That's
fucking a guy over
there.
Hey!
Oh,
no!
There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads.
My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, he wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in.
Gotta have yourself a little walleye TNT. You can knock shit out of them walleyes.
Hey! That ain't even a fish!
That was better. Want that one or?
Yeah.
You'll be sorry that you
messed with
you.
Oh!
You shall. I didn't say home. We'll put a boot in your ass.
It's the American way. Uncle Sam. Watch this. I'll make it look really big.
Burping up lead. Lead.
This works.
On the red, white, and blue.
Should.
Uh-oh, missed one. Nothing to see here.
Definitely don't hit this one.
These are small down here today. Yeah. Slow. Ooh, this one's better, guys. This is a netter.
Better, Chris?
Barely hooked. In the trailer. Booyah! That's what I'm getting down here. That's a better fish.
Yeah. Oh, bass. Holy. Shiners are crocky. Yep. Little shad shiners.
Look at him.
Oh.
Super nice fish.
Yeah.
That's what we're talking about.
Fender.
Fender. That's a big one.
Five.
Oh, God. God, it came off.
Crips.
going. Shit don't work.
There's an Army guy on the pole.
He's not Army guy?
Army guy.
You got any Marines on that boat?
Fucking throw it.
Well, get a Marine on that son
he
of a bitch.
He ain't no Marine. He's going to give that up to a Marine. The boat's going to fall off. He jumped. I bet he's... I think he might be 9 foot.
Oh, really?
He won't give it up.
Oh, he's smoked. Yeah.
Yeah, he's going to be laying on the fetal position after this. He's laying on the floor and pouring whiskey in his mouth.
Oh, he's done. Bubbles. That's game over right there. That's where you lose them right there.
Real.
There it is. How big was it?
9 foot, about that fat around.
I think I'm back. I had a bunch of videos.
You have to.
Get out that bomb.
What is she?
94.
Bye-bye!
Alright, walk up a little bit. Nah, not the first one, but definitely the last one.
Smile.
Here at GG Smokehouse and Catering, Amber is ready to start serving. So go ahead and feel free to walk up to the window and let's get our eat on, because we need to eat some more. And we got plenty of food up there, so act like you're not going to eat tomorrow as well. Amber will tell you. Feed them good.
Hopefully everybody is getting super full. Gigi's, thank you again. So delicious, guys. I just wanted to let everyone know, as we're kind of winding down on food, that we should get the raffle started in like 5 to 10 minutes, so not too much longer. We've got some great stuff. Before we move forward, though, I know Dad wanted to, and there's so many people that make this possible. That's not just FCO, not just all the guides here. You know, there's a long list of people that gave their time because they love you guys. So I just wanted to really quickly read off a list just of who you can appreciate for this event, and you know, who we can go to locally and who we can continue to support. So, list of people that I would love to thank. The city of Umatilla, of course, that's where we are now. The UA Local Union 598, thank you. The IUOE Local number 280, thank you so much. Marie Crockett, Ranch and Home, the Umatilla Chamber of Commerce, of course. Markel Properties, American Legion Auxiliary, who had some awesome hats up here. Also, if you didn't get one, pick one up. She said she doesn't want to take any home, so you should probably take one or two. Amazon Web Services, Community Counseling Solutions, Eric Birkenbein, of course, who's been out on the boat taking photos, taking video. He's going to put together a fabulous video, by the way, that'll be available on YouTube at Outlaw Outdoors. So if you want to get a recap video of the day, totally check that out, Outlaw Outdoors on YouTube. Continuing down the list, so many people love you guys. I hope you grasp that. There are so many people that are so thankful for what you've done. Oh, hush. But for sure. No. Umatilla Electric Cooperative, Darla Huxle, and the Umatilla Police Officer Association, thank you so much. Heidi Sipe, Evangeline Gifts, Apollo, of course, Mechanical Contractors, Hagerman's, JCB Laserworks, a lot of you are sporting their cool hats if anyone's wearing FCO. Vista Outdoors, Shane Wilkie, thank you. Jennifer Chafin, Agape House, and Valerie Bradley. Last but obviously not least is Gigi's right over here. Thank you, Gigi's. Two Rivers Correctional Institution for our donuts and our cookies. Ray's Days Diner, Umatilla Marina and RV Park, which is where we are now, and the Bridge Bistro and Brews. So thank you. We're going to clap. We love those guys. They love you. They're part of the whole reason why we're here. They're donating time and money for you guys. So
still with stuff in my face with some of that delicious barbecue. Finished chewing here. I just wanted to say that it's a great honor to be a part of this event this year. I just recently started as the director at the Umatilla Chamber of Commerce. And since the Chamber of Commerce has been such a big help in the past, it was some big shoes to step into, but it was a great opportunity to be a part of this, to help out Tony in making this, doing some of the background to make this day possible. Anytime that I can show appreciation for veterans, I think is of great importance. Like the chamber supports businesses, local and regional in the area. And I think without veterans who have given their service and their sacrifice for this country, there wouldn't be the freedom to have small businesses, to have the innovation that it makes things like that possible. So a big thank you to each of veterans who have served, and I'm glad that you could all come out today.
I'm the president of the American Legion Auxiliary Unit here in Hermiston, and we have designed and provided hats for you. If you don't care to take one for your uncle or your son or your brother. It says, "I'm a veteran, my oath never expires." These are free to you from our auxiliary. And if you are interested in joining the American Legion or your wives, the auxiliary, we exist to help you because we love you. And the Legion is veterans helping veterans. And we can help you break through walls that you might be encountering to get your benefits. And I have applications here at this table. But by all means, I'd like this box to be empty by the end of the day. Thank you for your service and your sacrifices.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name's Luke. I'm with the city. It's been an honor to be a part of this event. Anytime Tony or the chamber needs our help setting up something like this, more than happy to. We appreciate you guys for all your service and everything you do. Anytime we can do anything for veterans, we'll be there. And thanks to Chris and Jeff for getting a bunch of sturgeon for me today, showing me how to catch sturgeon. My arms are jello, but this was awesome. Really happy to be here. So thank you guys. Thank you for your service. Hope you liked the setup. Anything we can do different next year, let me know. So thank you.
And there's one little captain out there that I'm so stoked about. Ran the boat. It's Miles. He did a great job. It was fun to watch him. I did not captain this year. I was out running like film crew. It was fun. We had a great time, but it was fun to watch. And all you captains, man, this doesn't happen without you. It just doesn't happen. We're all sitting here in the rocks. So anyway, thank you, captains. I know a lot of you guys are bailing out. Captains, they got things to do. They don't get in the drawing, so they haul ass. But I appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart, man, because it doesn't happen without you, and it just doesn't work. We're going to go ahead and start raffling off some stuff before it gets dark on us. You guys can get out of here. Thank you for, again, I said I was going to say it 100 times. This might be like 10 today. Maybe I over-exaggerate every once in a while. But thank you for your service. This doesn't happen. Our freedoms don't happen. Freedom isn't free. And those that think it is are nuts and need corrected. So thank you. Thank you. Everybody that supported this is grateful and thankful for you. And God bless you all, man.
Thank you.
Thanks, sir. See you next year.